I can't fuck with Lucifer for the simple fact that he's the lord of lies. He don't give a fuck about people that are down with him or not down with him. What the fuck am I giving myself to that for? We gotta understand, what is Satanism? The opposite of what is natural. Thou shalt not kill each other, promoting to kill each other. You know what I'm saying? Satanism is anything that's unnatural. It doesn't create life, so therefore it must create death. And that's why that's prevalent. You know what I'm saying? Not only does it create death, but it also creates, on a higher level, a portal to other dimensions for demons to come here into your life. Everybody got a good side and an evil side, and I ain't gonna say nothing more. Or I'm saying, for any person with eyes, it's right there for you to see.